Are you doing like top 12 best of 5? Starting off, we're playing Chrom, her brand new character. She can't really hit jab back here though. That's a bit of an issue. Shaking her head, she knows it. We're always playing the characters that struggle off stage. First she plays Ganon, now she's on the Chrom. Gren struggles a little bit as well, but it's not nearly as bad. I think it's fine. Either way, it'll be interesting to see how Nooch keeps Aurora in disadvantage whenever she gets off stage. We'll see if he'll do it now. Just simple jump to ledge. No back air. Although just as Chrom can also get bullied off stage, so can Cloud, and Aurora takes the first stock with a simple down tilt to 2-frame Nooch. A little bit of not great DI from Aurora, but dash tech somehow takes it. Pretty even right now. I'll be at a shield. I imagine the clouds probably does pretty well in this matchup.
Harvey, good job in London, by the way.
Thank you. You
look amazing in this
league. Why? Yeah, I did not expect that.
Yeah, no, you got like 7th, didn't you?
Yeah. I nearly got one of the last hit, last stock. But it was good. It's a bad matchup. But thanks, like, you would have done it. I know.
EV Glacier, what was your guys' score? They only really like decided that like what after they realized that they could have just ran to 5.
I think they're just gonna do like from now on everything's best of 5. Which kinda sucks, but last talk, last set, Aurora takes it. Hi Joe, what'd you get?
If anything.
I'll give it a 6. Yeah, she won game one last talk, last hit. So missed a couple of jab back airs in the process. So typical. Nah, not with Chrom, nah. If we're talking about like Wolf's combos, then that's something else. But Lacey 2 on her. That's today, yeah. I don't know if he started yet. It's like, I checked like 10 minutes ago, it sucked starts. There's... Dob's not there. Okay, there's been like one DQ.
It's a small local.
I mean, yeah. BMW Metro. Why is BMW?
I think
Metro's
good. This
is good. I thought BMW was like third seat. Guess not. Sora Falco, like, I don't know. Why have they, like, not started? Like, are they waiting on something? I think Michaela can definitely, like, win the whole bracket. It's like, DDD Falco, come on. Like,
Dob is just, like,
I mean, Dob's not there, so.
Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, no, it's, the top four seeds are Metro, Michaela, BMW, Vexo.
Metro becomes
a
really good matchup.
Yeah, yeah. Like, Metro's got, like, really good adaption. Like, I wouldn't say they're, like, Tyler-level adaption, because Tyler's fucking adaption has been reverse fueled by him, like, way too intense. But,
And Michaela's just really against heavies, like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, Falco's just good against heavies in general. So. But I think she could, like, definitely take the whole thing.
I want as soon as it's like 10th on the PR, won the festival.
That was very efficient. Thanks very much. See you later.
Why do you hate that?
Because, yeah, I hate sheep. And like, you like random, like, I was like, oh, I like sheep today. It's like,
oh, yeah, man, should you go by me asking? How can you, like, always
take care of your parents? It's like, look at the data. Like, it was from when I was trying to play Fire Emblem, I was like, that's right. And I could see you and where I was.
Yeah, no, like, we started doing that for Geeker Tree, like, last week. We're gonna, like, do it for, like, one smash as well.
It's just, like, it helps me when I do the seeding to see people's characters as well, so you might do it, like, at my events, or, like, in here, and, like, Funny's doing that, so it's fun, like, but, like,
that's fair. Thank you. 2-0 to Aurora. I don't know what her deal with Chrom is. Like, ask her like after the set, but like, I think she wants to like play him more because she just finds him fun and he's like solid. Gimmick.